you know what else? I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck about you. I don't give a fuck about myself. Like, I ain't shit. I ain't never gonna be shit. And you less of a man than me, so soon as I decide that you ain't gonna be shit,
I look at life in a different light, niggas don't understand. Shit I see is normal, is shunned by every man. They say revenge is a diss, that's better served cold. Leaving in God's hands, sometimes he works slow. The voices in my head, they tell me do bad things, like running the shopping mall with a gun and let it ring. Let it off in the food court, niggas is eating meals, getting a rush, my body's dropping, watching the blood spill. The bullets laying down, anybody who stands tall, making them shed it in the doors with the floor or near his walls. I heard sirens, the voices said, yo, it's time to call. I stood there in awe like I painted a Picasso, walked out the front door like nothing had happened. Like I just didn't go in the mall and started clapping. Saw the lights from a distance that were red and blue. The voices say you load your weapon cause you fall from through.
I think it's been about a month I've been having these nightmares. Waking up in a cold sweat and it seems like somebody's there. At first I wasn't sure if I should even be scared, but it seems like every night the visions get more weird. I'm running through a church and I'm armed with these two axes. When people get slashed, I burn a building to ashes. Logically I tell myself it's only a dream. No matter how real that it seems, I wonder what does it mean. Started watching television, see the news and I'm gasping, no. Cause the news report is just like the dreams I've been having. I'm dropping the remote control like, what have I done? Standing motionless a second, then I start to run. Up the stairs, now I'm scared as I'm lifting the mattress. And just like I feared, it was the bloodstained axis. A thing of lighter fluid in a box of matches. I drop into my knees and then I start to laugh. I got everybody saying that I'm crazy, but I'm only what you motherfuckers made me. And there's nothing you can say to ever change me. Cause all you preaching and you talking don't faze me. Listen, mama, let the cops come and take me. Cause all the hatred in my heart has enslaved me. It's just the world that made a nigga crazy, crazy, crazy.
He's psychopathic, homicidal, and crazy. People looking down on him as if he was a baby. His matters of life are illogical. Mine is diabolical, trapping in through these people who are running straight through these obstacles. He's already in trouble for being black. He tried to maintain, but his brain just snapped. They can't control him or contain his rage. And the doubt is only his future, that's an anger phase. They give him pills, I guess the dullest will, but not as worrisome, cause all he does is live to kill. So now he's a dark knight, but far from a black man. You got what you want, no stereotype him as a black man. Insane, but his brain's intact. So he grabs his gun, it's starting low in his gap. He's crazy, we're an animal, no cons at all. We call to victim, no response at all.
I got everybody saying that I'm crazy, but I'm only what you motherfuckers made me. And there's nothing you can say to ever change me. Cause all you preaching and you talking don't faze me. Listen, mama, let the cops come and take me. Cause all the hatred in my heart has enslaved me. It's just the world that made a nigga crazy, crazy, crazy.